Okay, so to go into your keyword planner, all you need to do is you go to tools and settings and then keyword planner, and you'll come in here. You enter the keyword. So today I'm going to go after life insurance, or not go after, but somebody had sent me a request to help them organize their keywords. So they would wanted me to do this exercise for them. So I put in the life insurance. You will see a long list of keywords in here. Now, if your account is fairly new, you may not get all the actual average monthly searches. You might get something like 10 to 100 or 100 to 1,000 or something like that. As you start to use your Google Ads account, you are going to get a lot more accurate data in here. So my screen may look a little bit different to yours. We've got quite a few keywords in here. And then on the right hand side, they have this refined keywords in beta. So what it does is it gives us really good ideas and how to group our keywords and how to set up our ad groups. So under this tab, you've got brand or non-brand keywords. So with the brand keywords, you can see that you've got all these company names like Sun Life, Productive Life, MetLife, Prudential, and so on. And there are a lot more in here. So these are what Google classifies them as a brand keyword. So if you don't offer life insurance for, let's say, AXA Equitable, then you can put them as a negative keyword. And it has got some more over here, other brands. Then we've got some more sections over here. I'll just close this. So we've got the products. This gives us a really good idea as to what we've got in here in our keyword list. So we've got term insurance, 92 keywords. And if you hover your mouse on it, it's going to give you the number of keywords as well as the average monthly search volume. So 20,950. Then we've got types of life insurance. So this is someone who's looking or wanting to start a life insurance and want to find out a bit more. So that's quite a relevant or targeted audience. So you can see that the search volume is a little bit less, and so on. So now I can see that these are the types of insurance or the life insurance policies which people are looking for. That's really good. So we need to group them in and set up our ad groups accordingly with the right keywords. And obviously, once you've got a really tightly knit ad group with great with relevant or similar keywords, then your ads are going to be a lot more relevant for your keywords. Insurance type, loan type, and others. Okay, so the next thing you want to do is to download all the keywords by clicking on this little link on the top right hand corner, and it's going to give you a CSV file which you can then import into other Excel spreadsheet or Google Sheets. So I've created a sheet which will help you easily and very quickly sort out all these keywords without breaking sweat. I've got all the keywords in here. So I copy these keywords and I go to my keyword tab. Now, to get access to this file, I've put in the link to the in the comment box on the video page or the watch page. Please don't ask for access because I won't be able to do that. All you do is once you go to that link, you go to file, make a copy, save it onto your Google account, and then you can use it as much as you want. Okay, so then what you want to do is you go to the keyword tab and you paste the keywords. I tend to paste the keywords and the number of searches in here. I've got all of these How many have we got? About 530 odd keywords, right? Some of them will be low volumes.